Hello! Welcome to Duff Chef. I'm here for making a special call. This is the bottom round amount beef beautiful. Double by 4 pounds, I think. Good. Here, carrot. Onion called sweet onions. You have to cut it up, not too much. Red baby potato. Here's all different vegetarian flavors. This one is bacon oil from the cooked bacon pork. I think we add on it, it would be good. So now I'm going to put all in there. In a crock pot, the temperature should be high for 1 hour. After 1 hour, put low. Cook for like maybe 4 or 5 hours. Chef mystery. The steak bar pot would be good. So now I'm going to put this in. Make sure here. You want thing. Garlic powder. Keep rubbing. Rub. This is a called Kina, Wadana, Kina. Not too much. This is decent. The good, decent oil we're putting here. This is wicked and also called liquid smoke, very small. They have carrot. Now we're all finished down in here. Carrot. Onion, sweet onions. Make sure to put the onions in because it makes more flavor come on up. Then grab potato babies. Now I add garlic pepper. Dark whipped. Back of chin. Deadly. Remember, smoke liquid, a little bit, and too much. Decent oil. Dropping it like fish. The last one called bacon oil. You drop on the top. Now I'm going to start cooking. Put it high. Then leave for 1 hour. Then after that 1 hour, make sure it's time. And lock it out for the steak. Make sure it's stuck. Gotta add more water now. Everybody, 3 cups of water. Make it up higher because it steams it longer. When it steams you soon, I tell.
Where are you?
I'm thinking I'm making roast beef crock pot.
Oh, who are you?
My name is Chef.